with the frights and sprites of the forest behind him, Mickey faced the next part of his quest with renewed courage. Ah, the grumpy old oak tree. Like all of Mizrabel's illusions, he was no friend to Mickey. Rainbow gem was finally his. Now it was time for our hero to move on. Into a new corner of the Castle of Illusion ran Mickey. But what was that odd green box? It seemed chillingly from the jack-in-the-box, of course.
Oh no! And now I'm in trouble!
Orange Rainbow Gem. Mickey's heart swelled with renewed hope, but the quest to save Minnie was far from over.
Thank you.
top of the clock tower, Mickey thought the danger of being squished was finally over. Unfortunately, he'd thought wrong. The oafish clockmaker was the final master evolution. Clockmaster's hour of terror was at an end. The final violet gem was Mickey's. Next stop, Minnie. Was Mickey too late to save his beloved Minnie? Or was there still hope?
Oh, Mickey, I'm scared!
You're so pretty. It's a shame I must curse her. But that's my
mishap. You thought you were a match for me? Now that would be a castle of delusion!
Spectres from beyond the grave, heed my bidding, hear my call. Rid me of this earnest slave, crush his spirit, be his fall.
Attack!
You still don't realize what my castle of illusion is, do you, Mickey?
It's a mousetrap.
Return, my fiendish fools. Circle round ghosts and ghouls. Spin and twist, twirl and whirl. Let your phantom fury swirl. Strike!
Pathetic mouse. You dare to challenge me? Me?
Fly faster, faster. Glide round and round. Leave him no inch, no safety ground. Curve in, curl out, then wind about. Possess this space, and now give chase. Fly!
How foolish can you be, Mickey? I simply cannot lose.
Oh, shades of darkness. O spirits of night, destroy this wretch with all your might. His true love's beauty is mine to hold. Her youth is gone as I foretold. Now curse his heart and blind his eyes. Go bring about his sad demise. Show no mercy! Begun, Mickey. I have so much more to share with you. Apparitions soar from your crypt, confuse his mind, bubble his grip, wind about him to and fro, steal from him all that he knows. End him now! Oh, no. This is my domain. Return. My fiendish fools circle round ghosts and ghouls, spin and twist, twirl and whirl, let your phantom fury swirl. Phantoms and ghosts in grim collusion band together in my castle illusion. Here, hope is but a fatal delusion, and a mouse shall meet his dire conclusion. He must not prevail!
Mizrabel was dazed. But for how long? Suddenly, Mickey had an idea. What if he launched the rainbow gem at the witch? It might be his one and only chance.
Take that!
Time seemed to freeze for a moment before the gem burst into a cascade of rainbow light, filling every inch of the tower.
No! But I wanted to be the fairest of them all!
It was the cruel witch's turn to be trapped and powerless, encased in the spreading light. The terrible spell was broken. Minnie was free at last, and Mizrabel wilted and shriveled back to her true form. Minnie threw her arms around Mickey, and as he hugged her, he vowed never to let her go again.
Oh, the gem!
The castle was crumbling, but Mickey couldn't see a way out. What was this? Mizrabel was helping them escape? Mickey didn't have time to consider if this was another trick. Ooh. Mickey and Minnie each held onto a broomstick and flew for their lives. Mizrabel had wisdom enough to know when she was defeated and why that was so. She had learned that there's a magic more powerful than any she had ever used. Mickey and Minnie knew it well, and even after what she had put them through, they shared its secrets with her. Now, Mizrabel's heart was filled with a different kind of magic, the magic of love.
Aww.
Aww.
Now, where were we? The end.